There and welcome to Nelson Sim Racing. We're here at Okayama in the Formula Vee, and we're going to be racing the International Full Course today. Our strength of field is 1.3k, and we are starting from dead last after my game crashed during qualifying. I was about 15 seconds short of being able to complete a flying lap. It wasn't great, but it looks like it would have put me mid-pack. So it is what it is. We're going to get in there onto the grid, see what we can make happen and avoid the spins. Okayama tends to bring them all out. So I think we start this just below the red line. We'll see. One of these days I'll use these expensive clutch paddles. Today is not that day. Alright, we'll get some lights up in a second.
12 minutes. You've not got much time to sort this out. V12. Okay, mate, get ready. Relax. Go, go, go!
Not a great start. But better than him. Okay. Keep it clean, wait for them tyres to come in a bit.
Jesus. Left side. Clear left.
Well done, Gareth.
Good start. Don't got much choice but to go. Take this guy
left
on.
Side.
Looks like P4 has gone off in that wood curve.
Hold your line. Clear left.
Nice rejoin there. Got lucky. All right, we're way off now, so we're gonna have to get a head down. Get this pack back up.
There's an incident in a hairpin. We think it might be.
Clear left.
Scooping up a few of these. Oh my god.
I think P3's gone off in Redman corner.
Watch your rejoin. Good, 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 good. Alright, just keep it safe. In the draft.
Okay, Garrett.
2 seconds back.
That's 10 minutes left.
Here, that's what I need. Nice. Too quick there. Slow exit. Damn it. Gained a bit back on what I'd screwed up. He is not. not good on that exit.
The leader has just done a 152.
Getting into the draft.
Your last lap time was a 152.9.
These guys down, but we'll see. No! Concentrate.
Why?
Stupid change down.
Damn.
See if we can use this to get out of the draft. Probably not. Worse. doing poorly on that hairpin. Gotta fix that. See if I can pick some time up here. Yes. Alright, let's let them keep scrapping and see if they're going to come back to me. Scrap there. Gotta take advantage.
2 minutes to go on, 2 minutes.
After this, I guess. Man, these guys are going well. Respect. It's nice to see some clean racing. Daniel Meyer, Julian Schaubiel. Really getting close to being in drafting range now.
All right, Gareth, you've used half your fuel.
There we have it, third place in the Formula Vee at Okayama. Once again, continuing my love affair with Japanese tracks. I picked up 61 iRating for that and a beautiful bronze trophy. No incidents, 8 points of safety rating. I'll take that. 61 points of iRating, which is great. Biggest winner here, Patrick Gallagher on plus 90 iRating, and the biggest loser, Eduardo Granado, with minus 89. very unhappy chappy from the sounds of it in the commentary. Right, well, successful race. Good start to the new week. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you again soon.